conceded half of the states in this country have not.